way into the control room is through that door!
It's too heavy to move.
What are we going to do?
And if we can't find the MI, motherboard is... Oh my gosh! Push!
Push!
It's not moving!
This is the end. It's over. Motherboard's memory is almost gone. Everything is falling apart!
Midge, you're a genius! If we can take this thing apart, we can move the smaller pieces.
What a totally cool plan!
Come on, Didge! Beacon!
Make room! Genius at work!
Good job, Didge!
Let's find that memory integrator!
There appears to be something very wrong with the climate control.
When I find out who stole that memory integrator...
When you find out, you probably took it.
For the last time, I didn't. How about the Dusty over there? He could have hidden it under all those bandages.
For your information, there's nothing under my bandages but me. How about him?
How dare you? I'm not a thief. I'm just evil. And I work cheap.
You! My eyeshadow is frozen!
Don't you ever think about anybody but yourself?
Oh, of course. I think about my hair, my clothes.
Oh, never mind.
Let us out of here. We are freezing.
Yes, it was a clever crime, wasn't it?
Boy, the boss is really talented, huh, Buzzy?
Oh, yeah. But I wonder where he hid that memory. What's his...
Maybe he wants us to find it. Maybe it's a test, and if we find it, we pass!
Ooh! What are we waiting for, Didi? Start looking!
It's got to be in here somewhere!
We've searched everywhere! How can it not be here?
I still say one of them took it!
I resent that! We came here to make friends!
I didn't touch anything.
I certainly didn't.
Neither did I.
I don't even know what a memory integrator is.
Oh, man. We're right back where we started. Nowhere.
And I thought we had all the information we needed to find the MI. What are we missing? Wait a minute. Maybe there's a piece of information we haven't used yet.
Yes, why don't you just whistle and see if it comes to you?
Might just do that. Let them out.
Do what?
Let them out. Remember that warning on the memory integrator box? It said high magnetic field.
Right. The memory integrator acts like a giant magnet.
Come on out, folks.
I get it. If we had a magnet, we could pull the MI right to us. Just like Swipe said.
You mean a magnet like this? Ta-da! Whoa! This thing's pulling like crazy.
My manicure!
Oops. I was expecting guests for dinner this evening.
Yikes!
Oh, get me off of this thing! Got it! Yes! What? It must be magic.
Is that a Squeevil?
What's a Squeevil doing here?
I don't know, but for sure a Squeevil is not magnetic.
No, but the memory integrator is.
Really, children, please. You can't possibly believe that...
The memory integrator! It's inside the Squeevil!
Oh, I wonder how that happened.
Got it!
Hooray!
I remember now. It was all Wicket's doing. The Squeeble ate the power cord, causing the blackout. In the dark, it removed the memory integrator and swallowed it, then climbed back onto Wicket and turned back into a pig.
So it was you all along, Wicked.
It wasn't me. It was the Squeeble.
Yeah, right. And who brought the Squeeble here?
It tricked me. I'm the victim of a weaselly Squeeble.
Oh, admit it, Wicked. Once a bad guy, always a bad guy.
Hey, nobody's perfect.
Fiber Flash, the lockdown of Control Central is over. It's been learned that Wicked, not Hacker, stole the memory integrator.
What? Wicked?
Tune into our special report at 9. Is Hacker a has-been?
Hacker a has-been? We'll see about that. I think it's time I had a little chat with that wicked witch. She's trying to take over my business. But, Dilly! Huh? What are you doing?
Looking for the memory. What's this, boss? Maybe you can give us a description or something?
Look what you've done! You destroyed the Grim Reaker! I'll get you two dunce buckets for this!